G'day folks, welcome to another World of Warships Steam Controller game. I've uploaded the configuration that I use under the Steam Controller Configurations in World of Warship under the name of Bandit.
Gefechtsstation.
Today I'll be demonstrating the configuration using the Tirpitz. This is patch 0.6.4. So the secondaries on the Tirpitz have been buffed. Now with flags and modules, it has a range of 10.6 kilometers.
Gegnerische Streitkräfte am Horizont gesichtet. Verstanden.
In the initial stages of the game, I keep bow onto the enemy and vary my speed and direction. This should upset their fire solutions with their guns and torpedoes. doesn't show in the replay, but I'm selecting the Tirpitz with secondaries while keeping the main guns on that cruiser. Tirpitz has launched torpedoes, so I'm going hard starboard. Yep, and there they are. And their cruiser would only be giving me a broadside for one reason, and that would be to launch his torpedoes. So I'm going to continue my turn to the right. I'm not going to use my repair until that threat has been eliminated. Launch my spotting aircraft because I believe that DD is close by. Keep turning hard to the starboard. There's no doubt there'll be torpedoes heading my way. The team is doing a really good job turning this game. They've just taken B and C, and with a little bit of luck, we'll take A as well. selecting the Fuso with my secondaries and saving my main guns for the New Mexico. I'm avoiding giving either battleship a broadside view and keeping my bow on. Just missed out on that 7th kill, but it was a good team and a good game, and it was really enjoyable. My next video will be with the Perth Cruiser and the Steam Controller. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.